Greetings, it is I, the Count, and today, guys, I'm doing a special tribute to an old friend of mine who passed away in 2003, and that friend of mine is none other than Mr. Fred Rogers. Now, if you don't know who Fred Rogers is, he was a great man. He helped kids with their problems. He was a great child psychologist. He made a book which was called Mr. Rogers Talks with Parents, and he was a great TV host. Now, of course, I'm talking about him for a reason, and that's because I wanted to do something to celebrate the fact that he has been on TV for almost, 51 years? So I just hope that he just is a great man up in heaven. He was a great man here on earth. And I'm sure that all of us, we miss him. I miss him. Big Bird misses him. Elmo misses him. Grover misses him. Rosita and Zoe miss him. And I'm sure my good friend Katharina, Kitty Cat, she misses him too. So guys, just to share your support of Fred Rogers, just try to watch as many episodes of Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood as you can. Now, rest in peace, Fred Rogers. Rest in peace. And may you be a fantastic neighbor up in heaven.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you, so let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please, won't you be my neighbor?